yourself out there, all right? Make contact with the target, Code Talker. And if the treatment requires it, extract him to Mother Base.
Thank you. Been waiting, Tilly. Or should I say, Bedachochale?
That's him. That's Code Talker.
Look familiar? It's infecting my men. How do we...
Silence. Or death.
What do you...
He could be in here. Stay quiet. Your life depends on it. Sit. The parasite has infected your band. Those are its larvae. They enter the throat and attach themselves to the vocal cords. They mimic the host's membranes flawlessly. No one can tell the difference. Upon reaching maturity, they mate. Sustained exposure to a particular sound triggers copulation. The resulting larva then feast on the host lungs, killing it. The particular sound. His words. They attack only those who speak a certain language. Not just one. I cannot say which language your parasites are attuned to. But silence is the best way to keep them from laying their children. This contains an herb that they dislike. That should deafen them for a while. You have bought yourself some time. Speak.
Is there a cure?
Once symptoms manifest, larvae have already infested the alveoli. At which point, nothing can be done. There is a way to halt the onset, which would prevent infection.
I need your help.
He stole the ones I sealed away, forced me to do his terrible work.
Skullface.
Even a country like America sways in his wake. I could not defy him. The fate of Dene lies in his hands. However, perhaps Dene Shia led you here. If my children have upset the Huojun of the world, it falls to me to set it right.
Thanks to them that man first learned to speak. been updated.
They know you took out the Skulls. They'll sense rushing things now. Wait and see what their next move is.
Almighty Spotlight!
Attack!
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Vehicle drop complete. Support helicopter requested.
Roger.
extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss.